In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to define projection in ArcGIS. To do that, let's go to ArcGIS. I have this data called Benway boundary. So if I right click on this boundary and open the properties, then come under source, you can see that the coordinate system is undefined. So to define it, close this, open ArcToolbox, then come to data management tool, data management tools, come to projection and transformation, come to define projection, double click it. Now our input data set will be the layer we want to define. Then the coordinate system is unknown, we want to define it. To know where this place belongs to, you have to verify the Benway state. Go to Google Earth. On Google Earth, Benway state to belongs to zone 32. Nigeria fall within three zones, zone 31, zone 32, and part of Nigeria in zone 33. I've done a video previously where I explained this thing, so you can check the description box for that very video on how to find the zone where your study area falls. So Benway still fall in zone 32. So let's go back to ArcGIS. Here, to define the coordinate system, click on this icon, then come to projected coordinate system, then come to UTM, come to WGS 1984, come to Northern Hemisphere, then scroll down and look for zone 32. This is it, WGS 1984 UTM zone 32. That is where the study area belongs to. Click on it and click on OK. It has been captured. Then click on OK. So it will run and define the coordinate system of this very layer. It is done. So let's now verify. Right click here and zoom to layer. This is our data. Then right click, open properties, then come under source. You can see now that the coordinate system has been defined. It's projected coordinate system WGS UTM zone 32. So this is how to define coordinate system of your layer in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching.